Hey everyone, I'm Vikram Salunke and welcome to the first video of our brand new course on Web Application Penetration Testing and Secret Coding. In this course, first we will cover how to identify a vulnerability, then how can we exploit it, and how can we prevent that vulnerability in the future by writing secure code. So if you're a pen tester, bug bounty hunter or a developer, then this course is for you. So we are going to cover these topics. First, we start with the web application technologies. In that, we'll see working of a web, what is the HTTP, HTTPS, same origin policy, etc. After that, we'll see web application architecture, we'll see basics of HTML, CSS, JavaScript, and we will also cover a different programming languages such as PHP, ASP.NET, Java, etc. After that, we'll move on to the information gathering, then spidering the web application, then doing fuzzing. After that, we'll move on to the user enumeration, bypassing password verification, information leakage, and in this course, we'll cover different injections starting from HTML, CSS, iframe, LDAP to JSON. Then we will cover the cross-site scripting. We will see different variations of XSS attack such as reflected, stored, DOM-based XSS. We will see how can we take advantage of an XSS attack and we can do the full system compromisation. After that, we will move on to the cross-site request forgery, then client-side attacks, then insecure direct object reference, open redirects, server-side request forgery, server-side includes, and then JavaScript validation bypass. After that, we will cover SQL injection. We will see different types of SQL injection such as union, error-based, blind SQL injection, or a second-order SQL injection. After that, we will move on to the JSON hijacking, then session-based attacks, cookie stealing, man-in-the-middle attacks, HTML5, XML and API attacks. Then we'll move on to the insecure system configuration, remote code execution, path traversal, what is the LFI, RFI, file upload vulnerabilities, remote code execution. In this course, we'll explore different kind of a database such as MySQL, SQL Server, non-relational databases such as MongoDB, CouchDB, etc. As well as we are going to cover different CMSs such as WordPress, Drupal, Joomla. Also in this course, we'll do the case studies of a recent vulnerabilities such as Shellshock, Heartbleed, Poodle, etc. Now, if you want to find vulnerabilities in a modern day web application, then you must know how to find the logical flaws. That is also we are going to cover. Web applications are becoming more and more secure and harder to penetrate. Nowadays, load balancers, web application firewalls are very common in a web application architecture. So as a penetration testers, we must improve our skills to defeat this modern access control mechanism. So we also see how to detect a web application firewall, load balancer, how can we do the filter evasion, bypassing web application firewall, and then we'll move on to the secure code review. Also in this course, we are going to see a secure development in multiple languages such as PHP, ASP.NET, Java, etc. As the time goes, I'll be adding more and more topics into this course. Like our other courses, this course is 100% hands-on and practical, and I'll try to upload new video each and every day. That's it for this video. You can find all the videos here, and if you want to contact me, you can contact me on the following handles. Thank you.